I wouldn't read a great deal into 3 years of top 20. It's actually ranked three spots better than MOMOTA. As well, I said, 2019 when he won all those tournaments. Must be frustrating, you can't. So far, plenty of winners, a few MOMOTA errors thrown in. Just the odd moment of MOMOTA brilliance.